One of the most striking things about the city of Chișinău, Moldova, is how quickly the dense urban city turns into farmland. There are no suburbs here. As you can see in the far, very faint background, the edge of the city goes directly into fields. 800,000 people live in an urban center with great transportation and lots of green areas. In fact, it's the greenest city in all of Europe, and it ends abruptly and goes into wild farmland.